Get the fuck on my face, bro. Yo, you got 3 seconds. Get on my face, dog. You got 3 seconds. Get the you got 3 seconds on my face.
Here, stop it, Charlene.
I don't care, bro. You got 3 seconds. Get the fuck on my face. Get on my face right now.
I see changes.
One thing about music, when it hits you, feel no pain. And I swear I got this shit that make these bitches go insane. So they tell me that they love me, I know better than that. It's just game. It's just what comes with the fame. And I'm ready for that, I'm just saying.
Being back with another video. I'm here with my sister. She's not really gonna be doing anything, but I wanna prank Marquise today. Right here, right now he's sleeping, but I'm scared. Like, I'm really scared. He's sleeping. And I wanna just like throw cold water all over his face if he do. He's probably gonna like kill me, you know, like beat the fuck out of me. So if he beats me, just, yeah. But my social medias and Marquise's and his YouTube channel will be linked down in the description down below because he just started. And yeah, just like pray for me, you know, because I'm going to die. But yeah.
So I'm gonna live it up. It's all really cold.
Yo, get the fuck on my face, bro. Yo, you got 3 seconds. Get on my face, dog. You got 3 seconds. Get the you got 3 seconds on my face.
Here, stop it, Charlene.
I don't care, bro. You got 3 seconds. Get the fuck on my face. Get on my face right now. Get out my not time. I'm gonna sock you, my nigga. Get the fuck on my face.
Okay, move.
My God. Oh, he hit my ankle. He hit my ankle. I had to take my glasses off because I didn't want him to hit me and then my glasses fall off. That is so crazy. Oh my. Yes, oh my God, that is so crazy. I'm so scared right now.
You better go.
But I'm sorry the video was so short, guys, because, you know, I thought he was going to hit me or something. Like, I was so prepared to get hit. But this is the end of the video. My phone's about to die. It's on, like, 8. And fucking, yeah, so just stay tuned, and I'm about to come with more pranks. I want to prank my mom next. But I'm so scared my heart is racing, so now I have to deal with the aftermath. But yeah, bye guys. Are you guys serious right now? The alien that I just got from Six Flags, he popped it.
Bitch, I'm gonna go inside.
He popped it. Why would he do that? I'm so sad right now.
How did he pop it anyway?
Oh my God, look at it.
Bitch, he literally.
He ripped it apart. He ripped it. With his hand.
He stabbed it.
Oh my God.
What? He did it.
Get inside.
This nigga did not just
that is so. I'm so mad right now because when he slept, I had a whole sleepover with my friends. He poured water on my face and she didn't see everybody. So now I did it because me and Marcus said we're gonna start this prank war. So that's his fault. Problem. That's his problem. So, anyways, you're so ugly.
I don't care who knows. Stupid. I'm in charge of a boss. And I know they don't want to see the young boy win.